Well, here we are at North Cotes Flying Club, and it's Saturday the 3rd of September. It's 10 o'clock in the morning when I arrive here because it's the last flying event of the year at North Cotes. They're expecting quite a few in, but as usual, every time I seem to go to North Cotes, the weather is atrocious. It's grey skies, and they're expecting it to start raining around about 2 p.m. in the afternoon. So this is the first one to arrive here this morning, just after I got here. This was about 10:15. So I'm filming it coming in, turning round to land here in a second. Quick shot of the wind flag, and here's that plane coming in. Touchdown there. Looks like a microlight type of plane. It's landed, it's flew, and there's another one that's been in before I arrived. It's Duncan, the photographer for the Grimsby Evening Telegraph, there with a security man. Spending quite a few hours here, but it started raining about 11:30, so that was the end of the day. So I've only got about 3 or 4 planes taking off and one helicopter arriving. But it was quite pleasant at this time. There's another one just about to take off. Looks a bit bumpy on that grass runway, doesn't it? Taking off, that they were already there when they arrived. Now I've moved past us there, you know, I didn't expect that, I just heard it, so put my camera straight on.